Hunter, can you tell me one good thing about Daddy?
Daddy.
Hunter, can you tell me why you love Daddy?
Daddy.
Okay, sing happy birthday to Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Let me ask you a question, Andy.
It's from...
What? I want to ask you a question about Uncle Lucky. Do you know who Uncle Lucky is?
Yes.
What does he do?
He does outside.
Oh, what does he do outside?
He
fights. Oh, do you want to fight too?
I want to fight too.
Oh, okay. Do you love Uncle Lucky?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah, I love Uncle Lucky.
Oh, B, what up? It's your boy Nate, man. Just checking in to say happy birthday, man. Just thank God you got another year under your belt, man. And, you know, just remember, although you are getting older, man, I will always beat you in basketball, football, baseball, UFC. It don't even matter, man. But we'll talk about that later, man. But at the end of the day, man, happy birthday, man. Enjoy it with your family, man, and holler at you later, man.
Happy birthday.
Birthday.
You know, we ain't trying to be too Hollywood up in here. Can't be too Hollywood. I wear my sunglasses in the house. Man, I hope that you're having a happy birthday, though, seriously. Because, you know, 32, you only get that one time, right? You know? But it's not about me. Man, we just in here having a good time. You know what it is. They want me to sing happy birthday, but you know I don't sing for free. It's the pay style on mine. No freestyle, all pay style. You know what it is. Hey, I salute you, man. I salute you. You did it. 30, I mean, most people don't make. Man, average black man dead at 21. What?
He's white.
What?
Happy birthday, Lucky.
Hey, man, happy birthday. Hope you're having a good day.
Happy birthday, Charles. That's your real name. That's what I call you. I hope you had a great day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lucky. Love you. You're my husband, my best friend, my lover, and most of all, my soulmate. I hope 32 more years with you. Love you. Bye.
It was last year, and you gave us some candy when it was his birthday.
Oh, that was really nice, huh?
Yeah.
So why don't you tell him happy birthday?
Happy birthday, Lucky. Happy last day, Lucky.
How old is Daddy?
31.
Say Daddy's 31.
Daddy 31.
How old will Daddy be on his birthday?
32.
What is Daddy's full name?
Daddy. What's her birth name?
You tell me.
Daddy. Lucky Brandon Charles Mahoney.
Who's Bobo?
What?
Who's Bobo?
Bobo is Daddy.
Tell me, what does Daddy do for fun?
Daddy, he play with me.
How does he play with you?
Tackle.
Tell me one thing about Lucky that no one knows.
Sweet brother Malcolm.
You threw me out, Danielle. I
thought you were going to ask me. I thought you were going to ask me what I like.
I'm going to edit my questions off.
He's my favorite. Sweet Jesus. Happy birthday to you. We made happy it in America. Sweet happy birthday, Jesus. Dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Say yay, Daddy.
Tell me all the things that we got to do because Daddy works. What are the places that we get to go to?
We get to go to my soccer practice and my soccer game. And Grandma Lisa sometimes comes and Amari sometimes and we go to movies and we yogurt land and stuff.
Okay, do we get to go snow, to the snow?
Snow, yeah! We got to go to Big Bear, we got to go camping. And we need to go to my basketball game.
Happy birthday! Say one thing about Lucky.
You're tall and light-skinned. And I scared you today.
Oh,
you cool.
Say Daddy. Hunter. Say Mommy. Hunter. Say Cookie. Cookie.
Cookie.
I'm certain I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Yes, it was mine.